Is this the recording? Okay. Hi. So, just miss a fucking day, huh? Miss some fucking day. Like, you make like 12 fucking straight days and you miss it on Christmas Day. Holy shit. Okay. Well, hey everyone. So, I guess all my fucking projects were completely destroyed. I know I may not have a good story, but I am it's so many things that have been fucking all over me. Ever since that I have uploaded that 2 years with memes, but I don't know. I am suffering a lot. Yes, I am suffering with not bearable. I cannot say things without the script. I cannot always miss out words in either English or Spanish. Pretty rough day since, you know, I know there's not been a good light. I just cannot, huh? So, it's pretty hard to say to say these things. I don't know what to say, but I could, you know, make a Bible story, but so to be honest, like, Christmas days are, you know, spent with Gary families, but me, I see like atheist people, you know, not celebrating, like my former friend. Even though I am Catholic, we should believe in always in God. Okay. We have some problems on Christmas. Some people do, some people are. We always gathering so many things that we make some mistakes. We either make us good or bad. Sometimes we even do awful things. Sometimes, even though I am a terrible person in 2021. But right now things could be changed, since my former friend doesn't need me anymore. Sorry. I'm very sorry. It's even worse that it's even worse that your friends are no longer right now. I try my best not to cry about it, because I have also another friend that actually betrays me and my Toronto friends just to be hanging out with other dudes. Which I literally was fucking disappointed with him, and to be honest, that dude, I literally don't want to see him any the rest of my life anymore. It's what he did to me and to my friend. I can't be from my friend Canadian. I'm sorry that you cannot hear anything of this shit. I know that my friend there are two friends in Kentucky right now. They're not longer my friends anymore. I don't know what they're doing, but we should hope they're living their best lives. Right now, I have a friend of mine in Oklahoma. Which is pretty nice, but he helps me any good tips of mine that we should keep focus on. I mean, to be honest, she's a good friend of mine. She's really good. She's a right now she's like a communist girl. Which, to be honest, I really don't like communism. But who fucking cares? She's a perfect friend of mine. I just wonder where she at, where she goes. Right now, I am pretty good. Also, there are two Canadian friends. One I don't associate with me, and one from the Toronto, Canada. No, not the Toronto, the Quebec, Montreal. He's Canadian French. Miguel, if you're watching this, Merry Christmas. I know there have been terrible things right now. There's this Ohio girl. There's this chick that I met, but unfortunately she disappears. She's from Ohio, but guess knows. Yeah, also here's the fact. I wasted 10 Canadian dollars to a gift that really spits on my face. Like, what the fuck, mate? For who knows what these things do. Oh, by the way, James got his, God rest his soul. Well, to my friend James, we have, you know, a good talk for me, and James, which unfortunately he's not longer with us because unfortunately his family told me that he passed away or something like that. I'm gonna miss James so much. He helped me a lot. He helped me. And Marcelino, of course, still friends of mine, but I don't know, still active or not. Well, guess knows, fucking hell. Well, just to remind you, I know we have not been a problem right now, but we'll be good, we'll be bad, but right now we can be good enough. We know we may pass our Christmas in our families or friends, either former friends, either our pets. Right now, hopefully we can make us, so soon it's gonna be a new year, so I wanna have a toast, even though I have a water, so I wanna have a toast for all of you, not even Fiji water, fucking hell, so a toast, Merry Christmas. Yes, I even drink a lot of water, fuck. So see you guys. I will see you guys in the next year. So, Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.